for you tonight. Tell us about the fight here in Hollywood. Packed house, you had the more fans than anybody.
Yeah, it went well tonight. Just had a good fight, got my rounds in, and that's that.
You're a very good friend of Paulie Malignaggi.
I am, I just got off the phone with him.
Paulie has a big fight, Zab Judah, Barkley Center, December. Break it down. What would happen?
Of course I picked Paulie, but I think Paulie's cagey and he's got the speed, so does Zab, but I think Paulie pulled it out, especially with the way he looked against Broner, and of course I picked my boy Paulie. I picked Paulie against anyone.
Broner, Maidana, break it down.
I think that's a really tough fight. I heard Madonna's looking real good in the gym, and Broner's tough, as we saw in his last fight.
Sean Porter against Devin Ali. We have so many big fights.
I boxed a lot of rounds with Sean, and I think Alex looks real good. I think that's a toss-up fight.
Sean Porter, Devin Alexander?
Yeah, I think that's a toss-up fight.
Toss-up fight. Okay, another big fight that's coming up, of course, Pacquiao Rios, November 23. How excited are you about that one?
I'm going with my boy Pac-Man for that.
You sparred him?
No, I never boxed Pacquiao. No, that's the only guy
I'm Amir Khan.
Well, yeah, boxed Amir. Yeah.
Amir Khan, Floyd Mayweather, if that goes down, what do you say? Who do you like?
I think it's actually a trickier fight than people think because of Amir's speed and movement. I still pick Floyd.
Why?
It's Floyd. I think this guy might get Floyd, and then Floyd beats the shit out of him. So,
all right, last fight I'm going to ask you about that. Miguel Cotto against Canelo Alvarez.
Toss a fight.
Okay.
I like Cotto because he's with Freddie now.
Erislandi Lara against Austin Trout.
I like Lara.
And all these fights are coming up. When are you fighting again? You just got out of the ring?
It's possible December. I just got out of the ring. Let me live. Let me live.
Possibly December?
Yeah.
All right. Stay tuned. People want to follow you. Where do they go?
At Kid Yamaka on Instagram.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Another big victory for Zach Wohlman. For EsNewsBoxing.com. I'm really sick. Back reporting.